Yeah, this was time. Sorry, I had to get just ready because I've got a memory of when you were texting Fear constantly. You took my phone on DFV, and all because you wanted to get some pussy. You play guitar, cool man. Probably in some spastic band. Keep strumming on your strings, strumming on your strings, cause you and Harrison are spastic teams. Trying to get on my like every day. To be honest, I thought that you were gay. Please call me up someday, but only when you can match the skills of Che. You got your ears pierced, you look like a monk. I think that decision was wrong. Your eyes look Chinese, even Hong Kong. And we all know about your 1-inch dong. You think you're cool, strong around school, but in reality, you just look like a tool. Che Greenway is the best of the game. I don't bother sending because a waste of time would be a shame. You said you were good, but I'm higher. Only because you were too busy trying to get on Maya. You look as thin as a wire, and everyone knows that Che's bars are fire. You still play Fortnite sadly. Probably bad anyway, just get up and leave. This track's so fire, do you need to breathe? And you're a pedo, your name should be Keith. You think you're big, but really small. Some would even say minuscule. You're so dumb, I'm surprised you go to school. And when you drop the track, you're gonna look like a fool. You probably read all the lyrics off your phone. I bet half of them are off Rhyme Zone. You think you're in a gang, but really you're alone. Whereas, my gang has grown. To be honest, I doubt you'll even drop the track. You're too busy playing Fortnite with Matt. If you drop the song, you look like an utter twat. And your idea deserves a rethink and a chat. LGBT is where you're from. I'm not judgmental, but I had to drop that bomb. You know you're thinking about dropping a song. It's gonna be shit, so bring it on. Yeah, I can't wait, Ty. Subscribers, Thea, Robin, Fred.